If you're wondering how to record yourself and your screen at the same time, it's quick, easy, and free. All you need is QuickTime, and let's get started. In this tutorial, I'm going to have you follow along, and that's because I'm recording this in QuickTime. So the options I'm going to show you are grayed out on my end, and again, that's only because I'm using the technology. So first and foremost, minimize this. You will go to your Spotlight search and you will type in QuickTime Player. Once that pulls up, you will go up to File and click on New Movie Recording. Now this new movie recording will pull up this square with your face. What you're gonna wanna do here is go to View and make sure that this option, Float on Top, is selected. What that means is that you can open any window, like my website, and your face will float on top of it. Now, this is key because if you don't select float on top, anything you open, whether it's a new tab online or a video game or pictures, your face will be behind and nobody will see your lovely smile anymore. And the second thing you're gonna wanna do once you have this movie selected is come back up to File and click on New Screen Recording. Once you select New Screen Recording, it'll say something like click here to start recording, click the little red record button, and then it will ask you to select your screen. All you do there is simply click and drag the selection of screen that you want to show. And that's it. That's how you record your screen and your face at the same time. It's super simple. And of course, when you are done recording, come up here to this square up in the toolbar. I don't know what you call that. Once you click the little stop button, everything stops. If you're happy with what you've recorded, QuickTime will ask if you want to save it. You can relabel it if you want and click save. It'll be saved to your desktop and presto chango, you are done. Of course, if you're not happy with the selection that you've just recorded, click don't save and repeat the process. Go back up to File, New Movie Recording, Float on Top, File again, New Screen Recording, select your screen, and get to stepping. If you enjoyed this super quick tutorial, don't forget to subscribe or check out our other cool videos on YouTube. And of course, check out our website, remoteworkguides.com, where we bring you tips, tools, and resources to rock working online. Thanks so much for watching.